And Vermont State Police have reported 5 correctional officers at Southern State Correctional Facility were allegedly assaulted by an inmate. They say 26-year-old Jayden Vondoemming assaulted the officers on January 13th. We don't know if there were any injuries, though. Vondoemming was issued a citation to appear in Windsor County Court on February 20th and has remained in custody.